Greetings to all. Please let me say or provide some guidelines about opening NRI accounts with State Bank of India. So everybody knows State Bank of India is one of the leading bank in India. It belongs to government bank. It is not a private bank. So those who wants to open an account with the State Bank of India as a NRO account, we can help. You can get the guidelines how to open the NRI account. It is very simple and very easy to open NRI account with State Bank of India. Only the passport copies, first page and visa stamp page, and address page from the passport copy, passport, and two photo. And with help of your employee ID card or supporting document from employer for the purpose of opening an account. So these documents can be provided to the banker to open the account. So why we have to open the account for NRI account? So if you, those who are living in abroad, that means out of India, those who are living, they can open the NRI account. So the NRI account means non-resident external account. And there is one more account, NRO account. NRO account means non-resident ordinary account. But some few difference will be there. Some features will be there, different features. So that we will discuss later on. So how can we open an account with State Bank of India? It is very simple. Let me say, with the supporting document of passport copies and residence card copy and two photo and supporting document from your employer, if it is possible. So you just, you can save the money through the NRI account after opening the NRI account or NRO account. It's good for you in future. Let me say once again about the remittance to the native place or India or from to the worldwide, wherever. It is very easy and it is instant cash, you can send it. There is a lot of opportunity nowadays, that you know, lot of technology will be there. So you can use or avail this opportunity to send the money to a native place. Let me say my email address to get more details about NRI accounts and sending remittance to the India or wherever in the world. My email address paulmagha@yahoo.com, paulmagha@yahoo.com. So the people, those who are willing to open an account with the State Bank of India, they may contact to the following email address to get the guidelines, or those who wants to send money to India, they can get the best rate. From our end. So if you further any details, you may please don't hesitate to contact me. Please contact me in any time through the email address to get the all your doubts. So that your doubt would be cleared and your money will be credited in instant. So once again, let me say my email address, paulmagha@yahoo.com. So please remember about the State Bank of India. State Bank of India is not a private financial institution. It is approved, belongs to government of Central Government of India. And the Central Government of India undertaking banks. So you can use that opportunity to open an account or sending remittance to the State Bank of India. So God bless you. Once again, let me say my email address, paulmagha@yahoo.com. thank you very much for providing this opportunity and hearing this word. God bless you.